these ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
I need a second.
Enemy contact! Take him down.
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there would be Zepho stuff inside. Complink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out? That's what we need.
Hold still!
Having a good time, BD?
Enemy!
go, BD. What you got there? Here, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
What does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Come on, BD.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Good job, BD. You, know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. Gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, bud.
Kill the Jedi!
Got it.
Can you slice this open?
I see you, Jedi. Victory is assured. Won't escape me. He's in my sight. I will not bend. Break through.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No. And the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay. We'll keep looking.
Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But,
gotta see ya. BD, here! Another step! Toss me one, BD! Let me see. probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
On red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber. Thanks for the help. We're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. PD. This could use some power. Really great, PD.
You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now.
appreciate it, BD. Come on, BD. BD.
Finally! Strike me, coward! Fuck this!
Thanks for the help. Worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
please.
Kestis, how predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me. You can't run forever. You will not defeat me. This is too easy. This is too easy. Dodge the bit. Superior fighter. That was nothing. You're learning. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
Trilla.
In the flesh?
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No. I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it. Tell me.
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Seer has that I haven't perfected.
Ah!
here.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zephyrs. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
You'll see how much you learn.
Someone get a shot! Dodge there! Someone else attack him!
Double back and tell the squad.
Not sure what that was.
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore it.
Stim, BD.
It's all over now.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Fair made me.
For this, you won't last long.
NickTV!
Jedi scum! You'll pay! Your fate is sealed! Try harder! You hesitate!
Much better. Thanks.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
It doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Don't let him escape! This is a Jedi! Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you, and summon your weapon.
The Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so. Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow
gotta be next. Watch it!
Back up, I've got this.
This was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
Located. Stay back. Just stay back.
cities. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Nick'Troll at the Vault Umbagana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use.
Can you reverse what she's done? I hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. A probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Check in with the Mantis. Drilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap. Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? Well, aren't they?
I don't think I can hit a target moving that fast. If you'd been training, you'd be able to hit anything charging at you. To be fair, we didn't train.
Hanging in there?
Kill us all! Jedi! Understood.
soldier was wounded, but he took out a trooper. Little buddy, where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Saber is missing.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. Get you out of there. Happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.